Coach Augustus, congratulations on winning the 2016 ITA National Team Indoor Championship. Tell me how this feels as an alumnus coach.
Yeah, obviously, you know, I played at Cal, and it's just an honor to coach there, being an alum. Just really proud of this team because, you know, we made history, we made Cal history today. We've never, I think that's our first team national championship ever. We've won a lot of, you know, fortunate to win some individual championships and some finals, but it's just really big for our program. I'm just really, really proud of this team. They fought hard all week. They fought as a team, and we're just so excited to bring the trophy back to Berkeley.
When the match went into final set, you had a freshman on. You'd obviously never been in quite that sort of situation. What were you telling her, especially you got toward the end of the match?
You know, she was just competing so hard. It was both players just really, I mean, credit to North Carolina. They came to play. We knew we were going to be pushed. We haven't played them in quite a long time. So we just, you know, we're trying to figure it out as we went. But, you know, I think she was really ready for the moment. Her teammates were there pumping her up and keeping her going. And I just think she was willing to go for the big shots when she needed to at the end of the match. So
why did you recruit Olivia to the team?
You know, Olivia is a fantastic student, a great young woman, and a heck of a tennis player. You know, she's a former Aussie Open quarterfinalist. So she can play. So just excited. I mean, she's only been on campus, you know, 6 months or so. So we've, you know, she's got a lot of tennis ahead of her, but I think just that sort of opportunity to have that so early in your career is going to bode well for us as we go into the outdoor season.
The fact that it came down to a deciding point on match point.
Yeah.
How did that feel?
You know, I think we've just been trying to approach those as, you know, you're still in the game, you're still playing the point. You know, if it goes your way, great. If it doesn't, you know, then you just got to keep playing. So, you know, I think, you know, we try not to sort of make too much of those points because you don't want to just change your game at that point in the match. So, but she really, really went for it, which was awesome, and just so proud of her.
After losing the doubles point, you came out really strong on a number of courts. How did that come about?
You know, I think we have confidence in our singles. You know, I think the doubles, you know, we're going to go home and work on doubles. That happened to us yesterday as well. So I think we felt that we could kind of reset mentally and just get to work. And, you know, I think the seniors got us off to a really good start in courts 2 and 3. And, you know, everyone else was just kind of building from there.
The last time Cal was in the ITA indoors final, got blanked 8-0 by Stanford.
Yes.
After two semifinal finishes the last 2 years, did you come into this tournament thinking this was it for you?
You know, I feel like we, last couple of years, we were doing the things we needed to do, but, you know, we just needed a little more. So I think, you know, I think we came in with the goal being to be the last team standing. And I think, you never know, you still have to play the match. So just happy that we were able to get to what we've been training really hard for. It was such a close match. It really, one of those that could go either way, but just really happy that it went our way today.
And last question, you're the only team from your conference to appear at the ITA indoors this year. Mm-hmm. How does it feel to represent the Pac-12 like this?
Great. You know, I think we have a great conference. I think we've, you know, historically done really, really well indoors and outdoors. So, you know, we're going to have some battles coming up with our regular opponents in the conference. So hopefully, you know, happy to give the conference a national championship to add, because we're known as the Conference of Champions. Yeah, I think we're looking forward to those battles because we think that this and those battles ahead will get us ready for outdoor championships in a few months.
All right, congratulations again.
Thank you. Go Bears.